Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So to complete this challenge, go to the farthest location from the battle bus, guys, and make sure it has an drift board. Now just loot and wait for the next circle, guys. So once the next circle appears, go to the location inside the circle which is nearby to the island edge, guys. Like this. So by going like this, you will encounter only fewer enemies, guys. Make sure to complete the game in order to the challenge get registered, guys. That's it, guys. By doing like this, you can outlast many opponents in a solo or a diverse mode, guys. So just repeat these steps until you outlast 150 opponents, guys. Make sure to hit the like button if this video helps, guys. And if you want to support my channel, use code MISH in the item shop. Thank you so much for watching, guys.